at Gilley's place, the place where we talk about all things Gilley's. And it is Friday morning, and we had just got through doing a show last night here in Texas. And this is a quaint little town. I'm just going to kind of walk you around. I've got to show you a few things here real quick. I'm going to scan the square area here where we've just played, and hopefully you can get a little idea of what this place is kind of like. And right next door to us is actually a train track, and a train just went by just as I was trying to film, and I didn't quite get everything, but it's a kind of a nice little venue here. And of course, it just looks just like the old movie theater kind of deal used to be when I was growing up. And of course, today they've got Herman's Hermits, which is kind of neat. So anyway, what I was wanting to do is on the side over here, I'm going to try to get an interview with the gentleman that runs the place. His name is Dale. But right down here is a setup where they have a train museum, and it's really pretty neat to see all of the stuff that they actually have right here. And this is a pretty interesting little place. So I find it's really worth coming down here and visiting. We've got a mural here on the wall. It's pretty neat to see some of this kind of stuff. And like I said, it's an old town and has a lot of history here. And it's very, very neat to play places like this and see these small towns and what they're still consisting of and how they end up kind of looking. But I'm going to take you down here where they have a setup of some stuff that's from the museum, from the old, I'd say probably 1800s or something it looks like to me. I guess it could be 19th. Let's take a look at this stuff here and I'll show it to you. So here's some of the things they used to haul luggage and stuff on, it looks like, along with all the goods and stuff that people would ship and haul. There's a drum cart right there. There's an old scale. I don't know if you can see it right there or not. Let's see if we can move over here. It's an old scale where they used to weigh things like that. I'm not sure. This is just another way of hauling goods and stuff. But you can see they've got some, a train here, and this is the, we're in New Braunfels, Texas, and it's a really cool little town, and there's a lot of things around here to actually look at and see. And over here are our buses, and we spent the night here at the venue. We're heading out to Kerrville, Texas next. We'll be leaving here in probably around 10:30 this morning. And this will kind of be one of our stopovers for the time being until we get to Kerrville. Over here, of course, is the train that they have on display for the museum. It's really, really a neat place. I think if y'all get a chance, you'll probably want to come by here and see some of this quaint little town for sure. Anyway, just to make a long story short, we are headed out to Kerrville, Texas for our next show, and we will see you folks in Kerrville when I get back to that particular point. And if I get a chance, Dale's supposed to show up around 8:30 this morning. It's a little early. I'm going to try to get him to do a little bit of an interview with us and let you know what he thought of the show last night. So stay tuned. Hopefully we'll have that for you, and I will get back with you as soon as possible. Okay, so Dale's going to tell us a little bit about what it was like to have us here and what it's like to have Johnny Lee and Mickey Gilley do a show here at the theater here.
Well, Mike, it was a great experience. These guys, they set one of the records for the fastest sellout in our history. They sold out in literally a day or two, which doesn't normally happen for us.
Great.
Great crew from the top to the bottom. Everybody was professional. They were fun. We had a great day. Incredible entertainers. Johnny did a phenomenal show. Mickey just played and played and sounded fantastic. Everything about it was great. We can't wait to have him back.
All right, well, great. This is our second time to do the interview. The first time, unfortunately, we didn't have the microphone turned on, so we'll see how this one actually turned out. But this is a great little town, and I think you'll enjoy this theater if you get a chance to come here and take a gander of the town, walk up and down the sidewalks here and stuff. We're right next door to a train station museum, and it's really a great little town to come and visit and spend the weekend here. And hopefully you will. If you get a chance, come and see some of the shows here they have at the theater here. So Dale was gracious enough to take care of us, and it was wonderful working with them too. And we hope to come back and do
you
another
bet.
Show here, hopefully.
We'll see you next year.
All right, I hope so.
All right, guys.
We'll talk at y'all later. Remember, this is Mike with you at Gilley's Place, the place where we talk about all things Gilley's.